answer these questions. Why should one be trained before applying fertilizer? To farm crops. That's question one. Two. What are some conditions that may lead to hemolysis in man?